Hi, this is Clay King from AAA Flood Drying. We're here at a job in Chelmsford, Mass, and the basement has flooded due to a washing machine hose that has let go. There's about 4 to 6 inches of water in this, for the most part, unfinished basement, and we're pumping the water out of the basement with a 2-inch to the floor pump. This pump is a special pump. It has a check valve built into the bottom that allows the water to go up into the pump but not to go back out. It is hooked to a 2-inch solid hose that allows the water to flow out without the hose kinking, which would reduce the amount of water which could come out of the hose. This way the pump pumps the maximum amount without being reduced by the kinks. The basement is flooded all the way to the other side. The washer and dryer have 4 to 6 inches of water on them, and the furnace and the hot water heater also are flooded. You can see the water goes right up to the top, up to the furnace, and up to the water heater. This is all from one night with a washing machine hose that leaked. So you have to be careful and shut off your washing machine hose after you use it each time. Otherwise, this is what can happen. Clay King from AAA Flood.